That is true, Mrs. Black. But Kenya will now be our number one priority. Then you call on me when your investigation gets underway. I am fully prepared for whatever the papers and television are about to throw at us.
I wish I was,
said Jackman somberly. I'd avoid watching the news for a while if I was you. If they were talking about my child, it would be different. As it is, I still had hope. Jackman thanked her and rang off. I think the poor woman is desensitized after so long. Before Marie could answer, Gary knocked on the door and walked in, closely followed by Ted Watchman.
Fucking hell!
Good Lord, are you still with us?
With everything that you have witnessed recently, I thought you would have hightailed it back to your university long before this. Ted brushed a lock of hair off his face. You can't get rid of me that easily, especially not when...